Well, I'm here at the Northern Lights airstrip. It's a private airstrip on the south end of the Alburgh island, where a little before 5 today, an ultralight plane crashed about a half a mile south of here in a secure area to the south of this airstrip. The airstrip owner, Scott Prescott, telling us that the pilot survived this crash. He's a 32-year-old man, an experienced pilot, apparently, an acrobatic pilot, in fact. He was pulled from the plane. He was conscious and talking. He could move his hands and feet. He was taken to the hospital. His name has not yet been released. The FAA automatically comes to these things, but there's not much to see here tonight. But the good news that the pilot appears to be okay. Tom, Stephanie?